beautiful shot, man.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'm just going to voice out.
Happened to me on Friday night.
When I was shooting,
might do it while the wind's not blowing. It's just rocking this little puppy to death.
Like one of the piers that was holding it up. What they did was they drilled them. Anything was holding this whole stadium up at the end when they went to blow it. It was like 6 posts or 8 posts. And then they just blew that and on the trunk. They called Ocean and they were worried about the stadium falling and all that shit. And I was like, dude, that's what the hell you're here for. You make this thing fall in. Significance that was the location of the gates. Yeah, gate A, gate B, gate C.
Yeah.
So what we did, I was on the pier, you see that? It's like this would be nice.
And the pier right there, that's where they had the Roberto Clemente Park.
You know, I went to graduate high school 5 years ago. But it's like I can't. Time to me is relative to where I've been. So like when I look around you guys, it's like last Christmas happened 2 days ago, but everything's happening. Thanksgiving was last week, you know?
It was?
Yeah. Presents. Let's take a look at this book's name.
right, Kane.
What's up?
I just can't do it. I just can't do it.
Johnson. Eugene Lippman. Jay Lustig. And from PNC Financial, Jim Rohr, who 3 days ago celebrated the opening of a new ballpark in his hometown of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Ladies and gentlemen, the commission. And also